In this little video I briefly introduce to you Apps Anywhere and how to use it. To use Apps Anywhere, please go type into your browser https followed by the URL appsanywhere.reading.ac.uk. There might be an issue if you just use HTTP or don't specify it, so please specify HTTPS. Once you are connected, you are asked to input your username, so you input your username and password at university. And there, you can select what you want to do. Okay, it's my first time using Apps Anywhere on this device. Let's go. And that basically will download an application that you need to install on your Windows or Mac OS machine. You see here also the instructions. I think it's pretty straightforward to how to install the software. Let me just do it. So, I confirm Apps Anywhere works, close, wonderful. So thanks to Apps Anywhere, I will be able to run applications on my computer and stream their content from a Reading server. That allows me to pretty much get a lot of the necessary teaching software on my machine in a convenient way, and the software will be installed as defined by DTS, so it is kind of tested by the lecturer and hopefully works. Let me see. Now click on done. Okay, and now I'm asked to configure the launcher. Always allow Apps Anywhere to open this link. Please open Apps Anywhere launcher. Wonderful. That's it. So now you have basically, it's like an app store where you can select the software you want to install and what kind of software do you need. Well, it depends on the lecture that you have. Let me install here. What do I want to install? Something as simple as 7-zip. So I click here on launch. You see, and this in fact will partially install the software on your machine, but basically using this service to stream the application. Let me close it now, this App Store. 7-zip is running. Oh, and you can see it already ran on my device. So I don't have to reinstall the software manually. It's all provided by Apps Anywhere. And now if I click on the Start menu, I should also find 7-zip File Manager. You can see it every time you run it, it will check that you have the license permissions, and you can also use the software to install software like MATLAB and anything supported by the university. So good luck and have a nice day.